a whole community of people living right here, working together to help each other and show compassion. Compassion is caring enough to do something about someone else's need. Every person is made in their own unique way, and every person can use what they have to show compassion. You wanna see? They can build things.
Ooh, I know.
They can fix things.
And even make people feel safe.
Everybody has a part to play. And there are clues, even when you're young, to help you know what your part is. For instance, you might like to help your parents out around the kitchen. Someday you may be a chef. Or maybe you like building things out of Legos. You might grow up to be a construction worker.
Oh,
these are not toys. What if you really love animals? Oh, how cute! Someday you could be a veterinarian. Oh, even cuter! If you look really close at what you're good at and the gifts you've been given, you might get a glimpse of what you'll be like when you're older. Or, like you'll see in today's story, God can use what you have right now to do something miraculous. I'm not sure what I have to give, but I hope it involves a cute puppy. I'll see you next time.
The Bible. It's 66 books of history, stories, letters, and poetry that fit together to form God's one big story. The epic adventure of how he created us and loves us so much that he made a way to rescue us. As we travel through the Bible, from Genesis to Revelation, we discover